Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can multiply two numbers without using multiplication operator in C program. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now, in this video, I will be demonstrating you how you can multiply two numbers without using multiplication operator in C programming. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Now in main function, I am going to declare some variables first. So two variables a and b are declared. Then another variable s equals to 0 and I. Now I am going to display a message on console, enter two numbers. So user has to provide two numbers that will be stored inside two different variables. So first number will be stored inside a variable and second number will be stored inside b variable. Now I have to multiply these numbers, but I don't have to use multiplication operator. So friends, suppose a is containing 5 and b is containing 10. Now I have to multiply 5 with 10. So here I have to apply another process, that is I will add 5 that is stored inside a variable into another variable 10 times. So if I add 5 10 times, then 5 will be multiplied with 10 without using multiplication operator. So for this purpose I will be using a loop so that I can add variable a b times into another variable. So I am going to implement a for loop which is starting from 1 and it will repeat b times and then I plus plus. Now inside this loop I am going to add value of a variable inside s. So s will be adding every time with the value of a, and this loop will repeat b times. So suppose a is containing 5, so 5 will be every time added into s, and how many times 5 will be added, that depends upon the value of b. So this way, by applying addition operation, I am going to multiply the values of a and b and the result will be stored inside s variable. So after completion of this loop, I can print the result on console with the help of s variable. So this way I have implemented the complete solution in front of you. You can see that I have not used multiplication operator in the whole program. I have just used plus operator for applying multiplication operation. Now I am going to execute this code. So I am entering first number as 5 and second number as 10. You can see the result. It is showing 50. So 5 into 10 is equals to 50. Now again I am executing this code. I am entering first number 10 and second number is also 10. You can see the result. Again it is showing correct results. So 10 into 10 is equals to 100. So friends, I hope you have understood how we can multiply values of two variables without using multiplication operator in C programming. So instead of multiplication, I have used addition operation with the help of for loop. So implement this code in your system so that you can understand how it is working properly. I hope you have understood the logic which I have demonstrated you. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can also download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.